Hey everyone and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna show you how to make this Despacito cake. Whisk together the eggs, sugar and vanilla sugar until the mixture doubles in volume. Now for dry ingredients, mix together flour, yeast, cocoa powder and salt. And then just add it to egg mixture. In the meantime, prepare the soaking by heating the milk, sugar, coffee and cocoa in a saucepan. With a fork, poke holes in the sponge cake. Soak the cake by pouring the milk with a tablespoon. Cover with a chocolate mousse. Thank you guys so much for watching and I will see you soon in my next video. Bye everyone!